Tom Brady and Peyton Manning. Larry Bird and Michael Jordan. Wikipedia also states that MVP is the abbreviation for Montel Montavious Porter, which is the ring name of a professional wrestler. Moving on. This year's MVP was selected by their peers. Former recipients of this award in this group include Jeffrey Lynn and Hal Kubiaski. And I have to say that I was not disappointed when I learned who will be joining their ranks this year. This year's MVP has shown an incredible amount of dedication to their dancing and to this group. Aside from participating in every fundraiser we have held this year and having perfect attendance, this person is typically the first to show up and often the last to leave. I've seen this person's self-confidence grow over the years, giving them the courage to attend every competition that we have attended, to perform in every routine that has been offered, to sign up for every optional class that has been offered, to go the extra mile for a private lesson, and to film a vlog describing their day at a ballroom in April. This person has described their best week ever to me as a week that involved dance every single day. Aside from this person's incredible dedication to their dancing, they are undoubtedly one of the most well-liked people on the team. This person has the ability to always put a smile on my face with a quiet, funny side comment, or simply by being polite and well-mannered. I literally can't help but get excited when he walks in the room. It's this infectious friendliness that has led half the ballroom team to join his merry band of jugglers and to make a tradition out of rubbing his head for good luck. And with that, it is my distinct pleasure and honor to present this year's Algonquin MVP Award to Garrett Mullins.
Yeah, Garrett, you go. You get awesome. Okay. Oh, God, you're getting an award. Yeah.
First of all, Kat also gets a nice little, bumper sticker and a magnet and a Fight MVP runner-up thing. And Garrett gets this Eat, Sleep, Ballroom dance bag.
There's
a little piece in there, just go for it. As well as a free 1 hour private lesson.
Yeah.
Oh, Garrett, you're so cute. You guys are like the cutest things ever. Oh my God.